missing a leader who has shown the capacity for inclusivity. Nigeria and Taraba were a kaleidoscope of colors. Any leader worth his salt to reach out across the aisles and embrace tendencies that are not in alignment with him. Here we have his rival in the last gubernatorial contest, Senator Emmanuel Wacha. Here we have APC governors and PDP governors. We have Reverend Johnny Nyami, a former governor of Taraba State. He's of APC complexion. But because of the